Pesach celebration here at the Indiana Buddhist Temple. I'm going to do the Guinea Bola performance. It is not the real fire today because we're inside, but it's the glow fire, yes? And the first time I ever saw this was when I went to Sri Lanka in 2009 at the Kote Parahara. I saw them doing the Guinea Bola and the fire wheel. I thought, wow, that's something I have to do someday. So from that point on, I practiced and practiced and practiced. Until now, I'm okay. I can do it. Yes? So, we will turn out the lights very soon, and I will do my best to do some Guinea Bola performance in celebration of Vesak, Sri Lankan / American style. Okay? Thank you. Happy Vesak. I hope you enjoyed the performance by everybody today. Very well done. To the dancers, the singers, to everyone involved. Thank you to Bhante, to Devananda, Bhante Sugamadama, and everyone at the Indiana Buddhist Temple. Happy Vesak, my friends. May you all be well, happy, and peaceful.
The Biap Indiana Buddhist Temple, thank you so much. We don't have words, so thank you. Thank you very much for your kindness. Now we are going to finish our annual Vesak celebration. Thank you very much, everyone, each one, kind support for our temple and our spiritual activities. We are going to see again tomorrow at 7 p.m. with Buddha's blessing. We wish you, bless you, again and again. Thank you, you're showing your talent. You have different kind of talent, I know. Right? It's good. Thank you, your effort. All the Facebook friends, thank you very much. Your kind support our spiritual place. This is everybody's spiritual home, right? Every religion,
all faiths, all nationalities, all people, we're all welcome here.
Thank you. Have a blissful night.